I wasn't aware that in San Francisco, public nudity is basically legal.
Really?
Like, you could walk around with your dick swinging, and it doesn't matter.
Yeah, see.
As long as you don't get hard. Is apparently the rule.
Wow.
So now, this is from the Huffington Post. A San Francisco lawmaker said he's open to introducing citywide legislation that could ban public nudity in response to an increase in the number of men who have taken to wearing cock rings in public.
What?
There's a rash of cock ring wearing going on in San Francisco. And
there's got to be a better way to say that.
Apparently they're rash. Apparently they're a little upset about it. Now, here's the second funny part. District 8 Supervisor Scott Wiener.
Shut up.
W-I-E-N-E-R.
Oh, God.
Reports that he's considering a legislative proposal on public nudity. The whole purpose of a cock ring is to draw attention to that area.
To your cock.
Uh-huh. Right. It says, at present, San Francisco allows public nudity as long as an individual is not visibly sexually aroused. Cock rings could be deemed a violation of the law as they are designed to help a man maintain an erect penis.
How much fun is it to be a legislator in San Francisco? I mean, if I woke up in the morning, like, I read an email, like, ah, oh, this is my job today, I gotta write a cock ring law, I think it'd be fun. What is a cock ring? Like, what do you mean? Like, does it go around the base of your dick to make it hard? Is that a cock ring, or is that a piercing they're talking about?
Oh, it's one of those things that slips around the base of your cock. It's, like, made of rubber or stretchy latex or something. Yeah. Or I think they have hard ones too.
Oh, really?
You cram your cock into and it.
What kind do you have?
I guess it helps keep it hard. It keeps the blood in there or something like that. I don't know.
I would be worried that sounds like just a recipe for off to the emergency room.
It sounds like a medieval torture device.
It doesn't sound good.